what's happening, man. We live right now on K100 Radio. What's popping, man? We got the other half of Unity Hip Hop in the building. Melissa's in the building. Melissa Irish is in the building. I already like, I this is my first time meeting you, right?
Yeah.
I already like her. I was like, let me tell you why I already like her. Hold on. Let me tell you why I already like her. I already like her, right? Because earlier when we was over there talking, she was like, introducing everybody that was here. And she was like, you know what I'm saying? I mean, we gonna get your music, you know what I'm saying? But if I don't like that shit, I ain't playing it. True. You ever heard of our show called Illa Kill?
Yeah.
But basically, that's the only way independent artists get on our show.
That's what I'm talking about.
And basically, what we do is we play the music live on the air. We take live calls. When people call in and they ain't fucking with it, they kill it, and I don't like it, it's a wrap. It's not getting played. You know what I'm saying? And we meet a lot of people, a lot of artists that would love to come up and just give me money to get on the platform.
Right.
But you want to pay me to play some whack shit. But what you don't understand is the internet radio, we have to make sure we keep the listeners locked because they got
that's
so many
right.
options. So
that's
I can't
right.
risk playing your whack ass shit just because you gave me a couple of bucks.
Exactly.
And
because,
have people log off. You
yeah,
know what
because
saying?
Of today, the way the network is,
right.
it's like people that want to hear quality music, they don't turn on the radio.
Exactly.
They go to the internet for it.
Exactly.
So we have to make sure that it's quality always being put out.
Exactly. And then, why would they leave FM to go to internet to hear whack shit?
Exactly. It doesn't make any sense.
Listen, the people who listen to the internet radio are the people who are tired of that shit.
Right.
They're coming over here to hear, to not hear that shit.
Exactly.
So
exactly.
You can't put us in that position. Nigga, that shit's not getting played. I like you already. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, I formally introduce yourself. This is live stream, YouTube, all that good stuff. Introduce yourself to my broadcast real quick. Go ahead.
Hello, guys. I'm Melissa Irish, hailing from New York. I just moved to Atlanta a year ago. I've been doing radio for 6 years, but I started doing radio down here since with You and I Hip Hop for, what, like 6 months now?
Okay.
And it's been pretty cool. Like, the people are very, very welcoming, or whatever. But I'm usually, Jay is the sweet one, and I'm the asshole.
Okay. I guess I'm a combination of both. I can be a dick sometimes, you know what I'm saying? But it's cool that y'all got, you know what I'm saying, you got New York, you got Cali, and now y'all down in Atlanta.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So,
yeah,
you know, salute to you guys. You know, I've heard about you. I never met you before, but it's my first time meeting you guys, so definitely want to show, you know, my fellow internet radio people so love.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
That's what we all about. K100 Radio, don't never get it twisted. This broadcast
yeah.
is all about rocking with the internet radio.
Right.
I'm the boss, I say so. That's what the fuck we're going to do.
That's right.
You know
I love
saying?
It.
Yeah. That's what's going to happen. Anybody say anything different?
They got it tough to
be
you.
A problem. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And we showing love to everybody. You know what
yes.
I'm saying? Especially in a setting like this. You know
yeah.
what I'm saying?
This is beautiful. This networking situation is
exactly.
dope.
Exactly. Now that you mention that, is it different in New York? Is it not like this in New York?
I mean, New York, we have our select things. Like,
right.
we do have networking events and so on.
Uh-huh.
But, you know, SOB's is the mecca of real hip hop.
Uh-huh.
So when you want to hear real hip hop, you go to SOB's.
Okay.
Like, that's pretty much it.
That's it.
Yeah. It's kind of, New York is kind of like watered down at this point.
Yeah. I mean, because I was talking to somebody earlier, one of the other artists that I interviewed, he's from Yonkers.
I'm from Yonkers.
Oh, and I asked him earlier, he was like, I think he might be still here. I asked him and I said, you know, we got a lot of New York people saying, oh, New York is coming out, they're trying to sound like they're from Atlanta now, or whatever. And it's so many people here from New York, and not many people, and they're like, man, I hate that shit. But, you know, and me personally, if you tell me you're from Brooklyn, I judged an event last month. And there's a guy from Brooklyn. And he came up, he was talking to me, he had a deep Brooklyn accent. You know what
right.
I'm saying? And I was like, yeah. And he was one of the artists that was performing, so I'm thinking I'm finna hear some shit.
Some real shit.
That over came, I swear, I thought he was fucking West Side. You know
yo,
what I'm saying?
Yo, let me tell you something.
And I was like, yo, you killing me,
sad.
Dog. You know what I'm saying?
It's really sad, but like, me personally, I'm still listening to the Lux. I'm still listening to
X. Still playing a lot.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
yeah.
So
right.
that's what I come from. I come from that era.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? I grew up with X.
Right.
I grew up with the Lux.
Right.
So it's like, no.
Right.
I'm not doing that. Like, I'm not going to let my ears bleed. No.
No. No.
I'm
yeah.
not going to do it.
I'm pretty sure, you know what I'm saying? You know, I play, as the programmer, I play everything. I program the broadcast for everything. So we still got throwbacks, joints. We still got some, if the Lux dropped some stuff, Sheep Blues got new music that we just
yeah,
added, you know what I'm
yeah.
saying?
Yeah, we just added it
you know,
to the site also.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? So it's a lot of stuff that I play that's all over, you know what I'm saying? And I try to make sure I keep it like the end of Golden Era.
Did you hear the news straight out of Yonkers track yet?
No, I don't.
Okay, so, you know, we got upcoming artists in Yonkers that are just as dope.
Right.
And so they got it straight out of Yonkers. You gotta go find out. I'm telling
it
you, it's so dope.
Yeah.
It's so dope.
I haven't heard it, so thank you
yeah.
for putting me on.
Oh, it's on the website.
Okay, I'll
check
it out.
UNI Hip Hop.
Tell them that again real quick.
UNI Hip Hop hip-hop.com.
Make sure you go and check that out. And make sure you rock
with
the band.
We got all the new stuff up there, so.
Yeah, make sure you hit us up, man. You know, so me, I mostly get my musical rotation. If it's not directly from the email, the record pools and stuff, you know.
Yeah.
You know, we use franchise, MP3 Wax, and other different places, Vertical. I'm on about 8 different pools, and I'm on everybody in grandmama's email list.
That's right.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
That's how you gotta do it.
It's a whole other fucking animal right there.
Yes.
And not to mention the artist that's just coming up to me.
Yes.
The couple hundred emails we get unsolicited every week.
That's, that's something I have to get used to. I'm from New York. I don't really like...
We are a little bit friendly. We're friendly now.
Yeah, like, so I was like, what are they doing?
You got something on your shirt that says radio.
Like, I'd be like, what are they doing? Why are they doing that? Why is he talking to me?
Right. Because you got a radio shirt on.
Right, but I got better.
Right.
I'm getting better.
Right.
Yeah.
Right, exactly. Well, again, welcome to the broadcast for the first time.
Thank you so much for having me.
Absolutely. Welcome to K1's Radio. Live right now here at the Meet and Sip with Internet Radio Edition. Shout out to Mike Mars and everybody over here at Cloud 9.
Shout out to Mike Mars.
For rocking with us, man. K100 Radio, you know what it is. Pause. Don't go anywhere. We're not done.
Thank you.
K100 Radio.